This applet basically just takes an integer and then attempts to divide with that integer. So if I enter something like 2, everything works fine. 100 divided by 2 is 50. If I do 1, of course, the output is 100. If I enter 0, you get an error. Another potential flaw here is that if someone misunderstands the instructions and enters an integer, say in text form, your application once again will crash.